If you and I were behind a 9 foot tall guy and he would have spin around and say, die, stick a fork in his eye, I swear to God, my love, turtle dove, I'll protect you, invest my mind to impress you and never let you feel lonely. Just me and Romney are the only guys with binders full of women. But I'm behind them as they're swimming in linen. I'm getting together with a little bit of them and a couple gentlemen to find some excedrin and say, then again, you and I should just spend our time together. Forever would be better. Yes, I'm able to. Your favorite restaurant, table for two. Baby, find a seat near a window. You and I find Cupid stupid, so outside the wind will never blow. I'll never ask Kate Winslet to have sex with a midget. It would make no sense. You and I need to have each other's digits, the call and the text, email, and the next way for you and I. So fast. Our lives and time together, I rhyme with whatever. I'm so fine with lines, you can almost call me 11. That means I'm one above 10. I'm backed up and sick like cough congestion. I never stop. I want bottles of liquor-filled chocolates and stop when I'm so full and congested. And I let them teach me a lesson because too much sweetness without you, baby. Just street smarts without a way to apply it, maybe. Maybe pliers picking up a baby by his left arm. He says, God! Ring that left alarm or call my mom. She was left me in Walmart. It was too hard to walk with no heart. I can't stop. This concrete's too hard. Without love, without you, my turtle dove. So, it's a rhyme to ask, will you be my Valentine? Say yes. Don't be a whore. Yes.